others fell, Geralt and Yen learned that Ciri had returned to the Isles. She'd rejoined her friend, the Masked Mage. They had boarded a boat and sailed off in an unknown direction. The boat had returned, one passenger on board, a creature as mindless as it was heinous.
Seems Aimless was quite the eccentric, asking the djinn to lift half his ship to a mountaintop.
He didn't necessarily. Djinns are inherently mischievous. This one might have granted his wish and perverted it in doing so.
In that case, I'd appreciate if you didn't wish I'd disappear from your life.
I've yet to decide how to word it. It's Aimos. Looks exactly like the etching in the book. Except his head was intact there.
If he died while being teleported, Seal might still be on him.
Behold.
Bravo! Come to the deck. I've an idea. Tame the djinn. It's not likely to be happy. Stand at the ready.
Tame djinns. Rif kaisha el daya. Kaisha et displare. Devirat me castle.